Budweiser Events Center will reopen to the public. It's the first ticketed event since the pandemic started. It will be a rodeo. That's in August. Shows will return after that.
In Longmont, city crews starting